What's up, everybody? It's JP, and you know that if I got this little munchkin behind me,
hello,
it's because something is going down. Camilla, what's up? What's going on?
We're gonna go to the airport today and a special trip.
All right, here we go. And there's a rainbow. Guys, do you guys see the rainbow?
Yeah.
It's so cool. Oh, right there now, right there. You could not really see it. 96th Street and Pittsburgh Avenue.
Thank you for your support. Quiero que sepa que su hija perdió la apuesta.
No, pues vas a pagar porque, oye, desde las 6 me tienes aquí.
Dijo. Dijo, te aseguro que no van a llegar a tiempo.
Oh.
That was the smoothest check-in we have done so far. So good job, teamwork. Good job, John.
What's up, bro?
Wow, in the in-laws. All right, let's go. We're in Alaska today, and it was actually very easy through the kiosk, which is the first time we've done it that way. Normally, we do the whole have somebody check us in, but that was good.
A word from me, make sure you follow me on TikTok.
Some contracts that we need to close on real estate stuff that we're traveling, so.
I'm not.
Huh?
I like this.
Stop us, Iguatanejo, at Hertz with my boy who just hooked it up.
Hey, what's up, bro?
Let him know where to reach you.
That's right, here in Iguatanejo, we're here to, you know, provide the best service and just follow along, all right?
There you go. You heard it. What's up? We're driving.
Woo! Perfect!
Everybody packed up. Now we're gonna go get some food. Some pollo feliz.
John, what do you think is the fun?
Epic.
Then we're gonna go surprise the grandparents.
Estamos ubicados en la avenida Reforma número 50, Colonia Centro.
Alright guys, what's up? So it's a tradition every time we come here, we stop at this spot. Pollo Feliz is like your best rotisserie, charcoal done, charbroiled chicken. Dude, it's insane. What's up? Mira, hey,
abre y cerraste.
No, está bien.
Yo, chupa.
John, come right here. Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Mira, un saludo al papá.
Hola, ¿qué pedo? Buenas tardes.
John, help your.
Yeah,
yeah, hello.
Camila, you go.
Let's see if she recognizes you.
Qué grandota, ya creciste mucho.
Ahora.
Yo, yo.
Pásale, pásale, ven.
¿Cómo andas?
¿Cómo está, pues? Mire, acá lo venimos a ver, mire.
Sí, está bien, gracias.
Qué grande, ya está más grande que yo.
Hey, abuela, abuela.
Buenas tardes.
Hola,
¿cómo está?
Hey, John, record us. Make sure you do it right. All right, guys, what's up? So, here showing you guys the pool area. By the way, I'm by myself, so nobody go crazy why I don't have a mask on. But yeah, I wanted to share with you guys a little bit of how's it been going so far, what it is like, where we staying at and all that. So yeah, let's get right into it. So we are in the city of Lázaro Cárdenas, which is just a few miles north from Acapulco and a few miles south of Puerto Vallarta in the state of Michoacán. We come here normally every other year or once a year to come visit my wife's family, in this case her grandfather who raised her. You know, it's just not doing that great, so we wanted to at least come see him, have the kids come see him. But you know, Michoacán or Lázaro Cárdenas is a very small fisherman and it's a port town. So there's a big port in which a lot of the export or import to Mexico happens, which plays a big role on the economic side of Mexico. One of the most busiest and most visited in regards to foreigners, but it's mostly foreigners that are in the port, you know, the boat business, or you know, and doing stuff for bigger companies in Europe and stuff like that. So, and the hotel we're staying at, I ran into a few people from Spain, Australia, Chinese, that are basically here just, you know, offloading or stuff like that, then go back. So there's really not that big normal like civilian tourist per se presence. It's all mostly just kind of people in the industries type. So yeah, you know, hotel wise it's pretty chill. I think this is like the most luxury one that we have stayed at, and I mean, it is what it is. But compared to this other one that we stayed at, where literally you would like hit the you would hit the mattress and like dust will come up off just not too many people visiting it. So it's nice. You know, it, again, like I said, it's a small town, mostly fishermen and people that work in the industry, the port side, which is sort of a shame because I feel that every time we come, you see it change dramatically and change in a, not in a good way, but in a way where you start seeing a lot more just pollution, the industrial side of it, where this used to be just beautiful virgin beaches where not a lot of people knew about. So you know, it's sad to see that change. And when I speak to my wife's grandparents and family who grew up here, even my wife who grew up here until she was 15, I mean, the change is dramatically very big. So interesting to see what happens, and let's keep it going. So far so good. By the way, taking a small break to eat here. Torta de milanesa. Lázaro, gonna give you guys a quick tour. So this is the neighborhood they live at. This is Lene's grandparents' house. They're building up there. House in the corner. It's a store over there. See everything here. What else? Acá está la mansión que están construyendo acá estos ingenieros profesionales. Hey. Saludos a todos.
Ahí lo están viendo. ¿Eh? Ahí lo están viendo. Que mande saludos, ah, dice Juan.
Saludos a todos. A todos mis nietos, a todos mis hijos. Los quiero mucho. Dios que vaya con ustedes y la Virgencita de Guadalupe.
Eso es todo.
¿Qué quiere que? All right, this is the back side. So you guys can't see, it's very different. No luxury here, plain country living, farm, nothing. So this is life, guys. So how some people survive here. And if you guys can see, it's just miles. Miles and miles of vegetation. Further out, you got palm trees, which a lot of people use for, you know, just the coconuts and stuff like that. So I wonder how far out we could go. Let's go check it out. I think there's like train tracks over there, but.
Mercedes Daniel Ocaño Pérez.
What size tienes?
Ocho.
Oh.
¿Cómo se llaman?
Hola.
¿Cómo se llaman?
¿Cómo hablas español? John, I got a challenge. Who wants to see John do a challenge?
Please no.
All right, the challenge is vamos a hacer una competencia. ¿Quién está dispuesto para la competencia?
Yo.
Okay. ¿Tú? Y tú. Okay. La competencia es que se tienen que meter ahí adentro y sacar el gallo.
¿Puesto?
Al más grande.
It's not actually.
Agarra la puerta.
It's crazy. Oh my god. Oh. Oh, look at this. I didn't like it. Oh. Yeah. All right, John, your turn. No muerde?
No.
Okay, pues ya ganó.
Esos chiquitos que pican.
¿Los chiquitos?
Sí, esos.
Pero grande, ¿no? ¿No? Ah, Ángel, the winner. John, your turn.
Oh, hell no, I'm not doing that. Hell no. Screw that.
Entumido.
Pero ese dale así, dale para que sienta. Ejercicio. Para atrás y para adelante, para que se vaya acomodando.
Sí, y me truena, y me truena, y me truena. Y me truena.
A ver, enseña el otro dedo.
El otro quiere, este. Ese es el bueno.
Este es el de la guitarra.
Ese es con el que.
Así es que. Y este dedo alcanzaba hasta arriba. La última cuerda, la cuerda gruesa. Porque hay primera, segunda, tercera, cuarta y sexta. Y este alcanzaba la sexta. Y me dijo la que le regalé la guitarra. Me dijo, ¿a poco alcanza la sexta? Sí. Y
no.
Dice, a ver. Y sí.
No, y ya con él, pues ya queda bien.
Sí.
Carnitas, carnitas.
Para medio.
Quiero pick up some carnitas para el compadre.
Carnitas de cerdo.
Now in el mercado, this is like the main market where you get everything, so let's go check it out. Finish the market run, stop in at a fruit stand, get some fruits. It's actually really calm here and everybody's following, you know, their guidelines, the CDC, so it's pretty cool to see everybody doing their part and staying safe. Ok, a ver, explíquenos qué pasó acá, ¿cuál es la situación?
No sé.
¿Qué le pasó al pelo al muchacho?
Comió un chicle y luego se lo puso en el pelo.
Y se puso negro, todo negro el pelo.
Y se cayó y mire, ahí se
ve. Es el hombre de negro.
A ver, enséñalos. A ver el pelo. Está negro.
Es negro.
¿Qué piensas tú que pasó?
Que se lo puso adrede.
Me pasó una tijera, ¿qué?
Se pegó un chicle.
So, la moda es de ponerse más chicle.
Cayó, mire, mire.
La moda.
Hasta más chicle se puso, mire. This is where you shower. Also known as a pila. A ver, ¿quién me puede decir cómo se llama esto?
Yo. Lavadero.
¿Lavadero?
Lavadero.
¿Tienes una pila?
Es una pila y un lavadero.
Oh, ¿y ahí se baña?
No.
¿No? ¿Quién se baña ahí?
Él. No. No. El hombre de negro.
Se lavan los trastes.
Oh, ¿y este señor quién es?
Es un Jorge.
¿Un Jorge? Mira,
es Javier. Es Jorge.
Oh, Javier. Pero Jorge.
Pero esas pesaditas no pican.
Sí, esas es pican.
Y el peor chavilla.
¿Y estas pican?
Ok, si les dan chicle, no se lo pongan en el pelo.
No, nunca.
A ver, alguien me pasa una tijera.
¿Tú, abuelo o no?
¿Todavía
¿Eh? Está dormido?
No.
Saludos ahí a todos. Los están viendo en vivo ahorita.
Hola.
Esa Junior, Ana, Michelle.
Hola. What's up, girls?
Escribieron que quién eres.
Oh. Oh. Hola a todos.
Ah, está la tía Rosy.
Oh. Hola, hijo. Saludos.
No son mentiras, es foto.
Por tu lado. Ay,
cheers.
Qué poco me conoces.
We sent out the kids earlier to go get some wood. Now they're gonna cook their own food. All right, there you go. That's it, one more piece. Let's get one small one, John.
No, one.
Yeah, there you go. Camila, you too. All right, there you go. Okay, take that one, go. Took the bus. Now we're walking to the house. They got the music playing already.
Hot right now. Why is it hotter here than it is at
home? This is the soccer field. Actually, they were playing here. Yeah, they got the cleats up there. That's pretty dope. John's texting his girlfriend.
No.
Chilling. Woo! Thank God. Acá la tía los trajo a caminar no sé a dónde. Here for a quick hike. Yeah, you gotta walk fast, man. You're gonna get run over here. I was gonna get some tortas. Naranja, arena.
Y un jugo de naranja.
¿Tiene agua?
Sí.
A mí me da un agua.
Naranja, y, jamaica.
Y dos a...
Naranja, horchata, jamaica y piña.
O natural. O agua natural. Así.
Ah, de botellita.
Así. Deme una esa y para ellos una de naranja grande. Se la comparten.
Ajá, sí.
Perfecto. Cazo, torta cubana, torta de pierna, el llano, what you get?
Chamo.
You have to say la torta de chavo.
Thank you.